Hello YouTube fans, here again, and just me, myself and I, that's right, me, myself and I. Got me wondering, that is the world we live in, now, as we may or may not know, Boris Johnson was making his beautiful epic speech, yep, he was opening his dosset again, opening his fucking dosset. Typical of our wonderful Prime Minister, but it's just a prime example, just like Starmer, he was making a pretty speech, and we all know it wasn't from the fucking art, don't we? We all know it wasn't from the art, let's be open and honest here, he's doing cutbacks, he's eyeing up your taxes, and now he's down in what's it, he's down to save the economy, which in my eyes is a fucking joke. And the reason why I say it's a joke, don't get me wrong, I'm one for boasting, I'm one for crying the river and saving the economy, and I am one for saving the fucking economy, you know that. I'm a man of my words, I'm a man of my bloody words when it comes to saving the economy, right? But at the same time, this man, Boris Blummering Johnson, two men told us we all got to stay at home, save the NHS. In it to feed it now, we're going belly up. With all these amazing advice, he's now up for saving the economy. As he said in my favourite film, you're not part of the solution, you're part of the fucking problem. And that is our wonderful Prime Minister, he's part of the fucking problem. So he was there, right? He was there making his pretty epic speaks. He was there making his pretty epic speech, and we all know it was BS. We could smell the BS out of his fucking dosset. We could smell it. You know what I mean? We could smell it. I could smell BS fire the Superman with his nose up Lois Lane's asshole. And I could smell shit. And he was full of shit. Now, the bit what got me worried, because I was in today, as you know, I've got a few weeks off. I'm back in on Friday. Right, back in on Friday, back in on Saturday. Now, as we all know, I'm doing some courses, and I'm going to let people know about my courses and how I get on. So if I do my courses, I do an epic speech and do an epic review and how I did, whether I did dud or I did shit. Or if you don't hear anything, you know, I didn't do them. But I'd be happy to do my courses, you know what I mean? I'm trying to better myself. And so there's so many else people trying to better themselves. And there's so many people now come out of work. So many business gone belly up. You know why? Fuck it, I might as well bore people. I might as well bore people like I normally do. And tell you why. Because Boris the Dollis did his amazing lockdown. He did his lockdown. Now it's one of these, we're going up, we're going down. I've got some good news to let people know this. I've got some good news. Us. The people in Tameside, we've started to go down. We're not going too down, so there's no point me jumping up and down and having a dicky fit, but we are going down. But it's one of these, will we be going up today or will we be going down? That is the testing. Because you never, but that's what it's like. You see the fucking news being what doing what the news does best. We'll turn around and they'll say that, oh no, it's going to get worse, it's going to get bad. Some scientists will open the fucking mouth and do our fucking heads in like they do. But the thing is, and it's called to any scientist, why is it you're not saying what I am saying? It's going up and down. It's not going up, people. It is going up. And it's also going down. No scientist will say that. I'm not a scientist, but I'm telling you what I'm seeing with my own eyes. But then you've got your Prime Minister making his pretty speech, Boris Johnson, and we all know it wasn't from the art. We all know it was not from the fucking art. When he opened his dosset, I could tell you, and the world could tell you, it was not from his own fucking lips. It wasn't from the art. But the thing that gets me worried, and I meant to say that we're going to go over the fucking houses. The bit what gets me worried is, I heard him say today, right, it was my day off, and I went to a taffer, went for a nice beautiful fire up, right, you know, I feel a little bit better now. Now I'm over my cold before anyone says, oh, he's got a cold. I had a cold. I don't have to keep repeating that. See, I'm to my fucking time to a cold then. But yeah, I had a cold, right? feel a bit better now, get a bit more of an appetite, right? But that's not what I'm talking about. I was in the traffic today, having my fire up without repeating myself, and I heard the news. I heard about Boris Dudolics and about how his aim now is to save the economy, but he's now going to have to do some sacrifices. That worries me. It worries me a lot, because it has me thinking, well, what is he going to do now? What is he going to do now to fuck our country up? How are we going to suffer now, the little people? Think about it. How are we going to suffer now? Meaning, what is his aim now? To fuck our country up. What is it? Think about it. I said it, and I keep saying it, and I'm a man of my words. Who wanted a lockdown? Reality here. Who wanted a fuck without tipping over? Who the fuck wanted a lockdown? He was doing what other countries do. Now, yeah, I can understand we had a fucking virus and all the devil da-da. I know we had a virus, but you know what? You know what? Fuck it. He repeats the NHS, I will repeat one myself. I think old the vaccination poll time. Did he or did he not do that one? So he did. He did a vaccination poll time. And what that poll time is, we all know, he vaccinated biggest chunk of the oldly. He vaccinated biggest chunk of the oldly. There was more in danger than me. And it proves it. Now, what's the fucking scientist doing? Oh, yeah, the scientist is what? Fear-mongering. So everyone who gets a common cold, thinking of myself here as an example, we've got to worry we get cut off it. Now, we wouldn't have had that thing that I had in my dosset and in my snotter, and it come back negative. I would have had to self-isolate for 10 fucking days. 10 fucking days on a fucking common cold. So to fake it to people, but we had this thing for this, it was called a common cold. Before we ever had Crawford, then we had another illness, we had another virus, it was called a common cold. Thankfully I had some antibiotics, I had some medicines, I had other sorts of stuff, and now I'm right as rain, I'm back to my old self. So I'm quite happy about that, I'm okay, right? But again, if I wouldn't have had that thing that I stuffed in my dosset and in my nostrils, I wouldn't have known that. I would have had to self-isolate. Yes, I know I'm done addicting myself, only a little bit. The reason I say I'm done addicting myself is because at the end of the day, I done addicted that when I said I don't trust it. What I meant by that is I don't want to go somewhere, have some fucking know-it-all arsehole, stuff that in my dosset, stuff that in my nostrils just to say I'm positive. I know my own body. I know my own body. So I did it myself. I trust my manager, so I let her do the safe racker and roll with that bottle. We waited a couple of minutes and it came back negative. I know I'm repeating myself, but why not? I'm on a roll. So that's what I'm getting at. Pretty much people now are scared of just getting what? Getting a common cold. And that's what pretty much the illnesses are. That's what they are. They're coming fucking cold. That you go to these other fucking places and I don't fucking trust the bastards. They'll do about say you're positive when I can guarantee and on that you'll have a common fucking cold. Right? But I don't trust Boris Johnson as well, I don't fucking trust him. He's turning around and saying oh no, we might have to do some sacrifices. I don't trust him. Because I don't like certainty. I'm a man of my words, and you know, remember I did that here and I said, and I'm a man of it, and I'm still gonna say it, I'm still gonna repeat it. Certainty are for the ricks. They're for the upper tasks, and they're for the ricks and unbeserving. That is what they're there for, and it's souls. And Labour is just this fucking stomach. Labour used to be for the working man. I remember saying that one before. That Labour is for the... It's used to be, I'm going to repeat myself, used to be for us. Now they're just the fucking same. The rich and unpreserving. And he sold it. Boris Johnson talking out of his rear end, making pretty fucking speeches. Starmer doing the exact same fucking thing, making pretty fucking speeches. But which one? Which one is for us? And as I always keep saying, the only person I'm voting is none of them. I want someone for us. Us. Because they're damn though not for us. Oh, I'm going to lower your tax. I'm going to high up your bills. Lower up your universal. I'm going to high up your bills. oh, there's jobs there, even though we've told you to stay at home and self-isolate and sell off the wonderful NHS, and we shouldn't you work at home and be a fucking hermit on an illness which is only dangerous for the elderly. Wallace, what happened to this fucking booster shot you've given the old people? Instead, you're wasting your fucking time giving it to fucking kids. You're giving it to kids. Did he or did he not say that kids have a strong immunity? Did he or did he not say that? That's why I don't trust our Prime Minister. And it just leaves me doubtful when he says he's going to make sacrifices. But it is what it is, and we'll see what's going to occur to it. But until then, I'll let you know how I'm getting along in my SOP. Let you know how I'm doing on them courses, if I get to do them this week. But until then, people, be smart. Be safe, going to do a little bit of shopping now. Might as well, I've still got my DOS in my hands. And I'm going to chill out and have a good time. Got one more day off tomorrow, and then Friday, back to work. I go. But until then, I'll see you soon for some more stuff and some more stuff on the way. Be safe, be smart. See you later.